The other day, I put up a video on how to do the eye zoom transition in Filmora. And a lot of people instantly asked me, hey Daniel, can I do that with video as well as images? And my answer to that is, of course you can. Stick around, I'll show you how.
Where the hell am I?
Hit the subscribe button and click the notification bell to be part of the conversation.
The way I did this was I filmed two pieces of footage, one from within my studio and another one outside at a different location. The thing I made sure of in this footage was where I was going to create this effect, I made sure my head was still and my eyes were fairly wide open. This will make it a lot easier to pull off this effect. The same with the footage I shot outside, I tried to make sure my head was fairly still and that my eyes were open. Now I brought these two pieces of footage down into Filmora and I just put them together. Then what I did was I selected an area at the end of the first clip and I sliced that. So what you'll want to do is right click on your footage, hit crop and zoom, and then click on pan and zoom. And you'll see the zoom feature windows open up. Let's click on the interior so the end screen is activated. Left click and hold, grabbing it on the corner, and let's shrink that down. And I'm going to bring that over right on top of my eye. And then hit OK. Now in the next piece of footage, I want to do the same thing. I want to select an area where I'm going to zoom out of. I want to slice that footage so that I have a section that I can zoom out from. And I'm going to right click on that footage and open up the crop and zoom tool again. Just a quick note, you can open up the crop and zoom tool from over here just underneath your import window. So let's click on pan and zoom. And then let's click on the end screen interior box and shrink that down as well. I'm gonna put that over the same eye, but the thing I need to change here is this is zooming into my eye and I actually wanna zoom back out from here. So down in the lower right, you'll see these two arrows. Click on that and it will swap the end box for the start box and the start box into the end box. That way now we're zooming out from that point to full screen. Click OK, and let's take a look at what we have. That zoomed into my eye and back up from the other section of footage, but it was a little bit quick and we can adjust this. Let me show you how. I want to left click on the main piece of footage that's full screen, left click on the end and hold and drag that line backwards. Left click on the zoom section, left click and hold and drag that back over. That will keep that footage aligned so there'll be no gap in it and it'll actually keep moving normally. It just starts that zoom in a little bit earlier. We can do the same thing with the other piece of footage from the outside. Highlight the full frame footage, left click on the end and drag it over, and then highlight the section that is zooming out from my eye, left click on the end and drag that back over till it connects. And you can do that to whatever feels comfortable for you. If you feel like you want to make it zoom in even slower than that, just move those until you feel like you've got the right amount of speed for the zoom. That's actually a little better right there. One other thing I want to suggest you do is right where those two clips meet, if you open up transitions and find the dissolve transition, bring that down where the two clips meet and shrink it really small. We don't want a lot of dissolve, but this can really help the two pieces of footage transition smoothly from one eye into the other eye. See what it did there? Let's take a peek at that in full motion. This is a great way to make it seem like you've jumped from one location to another in the blink of an eye. If you want to learn more cool Filmora tricks and tips, click on this video over here.